put it back up?
Over here, the bottom of the straw, and then down that tree line, down to the bottom.
I'll wait. Go around and I noticed there's no lock. I'll get him on the way out, huh? I don't know if I can. I'm going to videotape you. Unless you go faster than I want to go. Thank you.
heard some metal fall off and hit the ground, or
I had some rocks.
Or I kicked it up one of the
other. Yeah.
Make sure I'm not missing anything.
I don't see anything missing.
Yeah.
Axles are still
here. Just there's something metal kicked up and landed.
Axles and nuts and all that are still there.
Is the where you can drive good gravel road from the wind farm.
Okay. That's way up here.
Yeah.
It's a good view.
I mean, you can park right there and come this way, but I like running that draw, and I didn't think about it. Now, this is Beacon Ridge Road. It goes all the way up to Clockham.
Where's Whiskey Dick Mountain? Back over there? All right.
And this is the ridge here, and then it drops over into Quillamine. Quillamine's right here, and Brushy's next big canyon.
Where's the Army Road from here?
We'll be on it here in a second.
Okay, just that one.
Just the upper end.
Thank you.
just goes down into the bottom of the quilt. We'll run this and run the bottom. It's
old. Okay. Smooth. Just head out. Okay.
Hey, yeah,